Soap bubbles are beautiful. The way they reflect light, the curved shapes they form, their fragile nature. They're even more beautiful if you think of them in a new way. We know that the shortest path between two points is a straight line. What's the shortest path between four points? It can be modeled in nature by soap films. Here's the solution. It's not a capital H, and it's not a capital X. Instead, it's somewhere in between. We can extend this to a higher dimension. We get this minimal surface that looks like a saddle. At each point, the bending upward is matched with the bending downward in a perpendicular direction. However, the amount of bending is the same. What's the soap film that connects these two rings? We get a minimal surface that looks like a tube bending inward, kind of like a Chinese finger trap. If we dip this cube in the soap solution, we get this strange shape, but if you look at it straight on, it's reminiscent of the solution to the original problem of the shortest path connecting four points. If we double dip this, we get something really extraordinary. We get a cube inside a cube. This is called a hypercube. It's a way to represent a four-dimensional cube in a three-dimensional world. And this leads to the theories of space and time. These soap films and mathematics relate to so much in the universe. From the white roof over the BYU baseball stadium to the curved space-time described by Einstein's theories of relativity. There's a lovely harmony between soap films and mathematics. To me, that is such a beautiful thing.